Welcome to Friend Request, the show where one girl, Fern Gullysworth, must decide on one friend. Will it be the hick loser, the rock star, the gangster, the British man, the weird bearded guy, the geek, or the handsome guy?
The only way to find out is to stay tuned, because the future is unknown. Friend Request.
Hey everyone, it's Fern again here on Friend Request, and unfortunately we've run out of weeks, and I've taken up the entire season because this is the season finale. And Douglas Ryan is going to be here with me today. See how this one goes.
Hey, Fern. Nice to be here on Friend Request. I'm a big fan of the show. I've watched it since the beginning. And I feel that there's something about you, like, since the first episode when I first saw you, I wanted to meet you, and, well, I found out this was the only way how. So, here I am, and I'm gonna give it a shot, and hopefully we can be friends. Because that'd be cool. So, yeah. Douglas, that's my name. Yeah. Hi.
Hi.
Nice to meet you, I'm Doug.
I'm Fern.
Get your name there, Fern?
Almost.
Yeah?
Just a little shocked, I must say.
Shocked at what?
The last few weeks have been a little disappointing for me.
Why is that?
Just not people I've been able to connect with as well as I connect with you.
We've connected already? I'd like to shake your hand.
Yeah, you're a nice guy, I can tell.
Well, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
So we should get to know each other, this is the whole point, right?
Yeah. Sure, okay.
So you do this show. How's
that?
Yeah,
it's really good right now.
Yeah, that's good. I like to hear that.
Mm-hmm.
I heard this is like the season finale.
It is.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
How many shows have you gone through?
Oh, God, I think this is the sixth.
Really? That's crazy.
I know, out of six people. And wow. Alright, so we're going to do questions. I'm going to ask you a few questions, if that's okay with you.
Sure, yeah.
So, what do you look for in a girl?
Oh, wow. That's a good question. I look for... Oh, hey.
Well, that's okay. You could have kept going. You didn't have to stop.
What I look for in a girl is, I try and look past the superficial things, like appearance and...
Beautiful eyes?
Yeah, exactly. Like, what I care about is personality, how...
You got an eyelash.
Thanks.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Still there. I'm sorry, I'm not... Usually like this around most guys.
It's okay, don't worry about it. Look, but what I was saying is, like, connection with someone is so much more important than anything else, like, besides the way they look or the way they act. It's all about who they are.
Oh. That's good. What's your favorite position?
My favorite position? caught me off guard there. Is this... really?
My questions? Your answers?
I like to be on top.
I'm like a man who takes control.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Any other, questions?
What are you doing later?
Later? I'm probably doing the show with you.
Well, it ends eventually. I mean, after that.
I don't know. Maybe we'll just have to wait and see, right?
I guess so. Oh, I think I've asked all my questions.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, so what's next then?
I guess show me your talent.
Do I?
Mm-hmm.
I guess I should show you that then.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
You can do anything you want.
Alright. Should we start for the talent then? Just get ready for that?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Welcome back.
Well, thank you.
The talent part.
For my talent, I'm actually gonna do a magic trick on you. With cards. Okay. I'm a little new at this, but I prepared it just for the show, so...
Oh, I know. I'm just gonna love it.
Okay, how about you pick a card, any card. Go ahead. Pick one of those. Alright, I won't look. Now just show it to the camera and everything. Cool? Alright. Put the card back in the deck anywhere you like.
I think you should put it back. Use your mouth.
I
trust you not to look at the card anyway.
I might see the card. Do you just want to put the card back in?
Alright.
Cool.
I will save that for later magic trick.
Thanks. Alright, now, I'll mix the cards up. And... voila! The card. Is that your card?
Oh, that is totally it.
Yeah?
Oh yeah, you are one talented SOB.
Sob?
Don't make me say dirty things on national television.
You liked my trick?
Loved it.
Well, thank you. I was working
you
on it.
Other tricks? You look like you're pretty good with your hands.
Well, yeah, I'm pretty good.
Yeah?
Yeah. Magic and stuff.
That's very impressive. Alright, so, that's a great talent. Great show. We're gonna end this, so,
Alright, I can't do this anymore. I'm sorry.
What do you mean?
I lied to you. I lied to you.
How? It's okay. You can tell me. I'm your best friend.
My magic isn't my talent.
What's your talent? I bet I can guess what it is.
Do you want to see my talent?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You like my talent?
Yeah.
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 Huh? You like that? You like that talent? Huh?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. You like that, Fern?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Oh yeah, Doug.
Say my name again.
Oh, Doug. Doug. Well. Doug. I think this is it. I think you're the one. Out of all of them, I really connected with you. I think I want to marry you, but this is a show for friendship, so right now I'm just going to accept your friendship. You're going to be my friend.
Fern, final decision, is that a positive or a negative?
I am positive.
Show both thumbs, Fern.
Two thumbs up.
Okay, now put on pants. Fern. This is never easy. I would love to be your friend. But that's it. Now the way you say you want to be my friend, it doesn't stop at friends. And since I can't do that, I'm gonna have to say no. You are a great fuck. But that's all you were. I kinda have a fiance going on. She's Amish, so I'm not worried about fucking other girls on TV and shit. You win some, you lose some, right? I'm sure you're gonna find some guy a little less attractive or something. He's gonna be great for you. But come on, really? No. No. You got nice tits. You're decent in, you know, fucking and shit. I don't know what else to say. Sorry. It was fun though. We had a good time, right? Good time. The Dunkster. Yeah, so that's it. Good luck with your show. Hope you find some friends. And if you wanna, you know, get a freak on once in a while, call him Doug. He's free. To fuck only, though. That's it. As far as I go. Okay. Alright. Is that the exit over there?
I think that I'll be able to make better choices.